This is a culmination of a lot of planning and coordination from a lot of folks back at OGRP to get to this point. We started about 2.5 weeks ago with a lot of logistics help from our folks from Castlewood Road and our fleet transportation to get this barge here. A lot of coordination to get these vehicles from all across our system to get here loaded on this barge and get ready to go to Puerto Rico. We expect it to be in Puerto Rico sometime around January 13th. We got an advanced leadership team that's going out of our corporate hangar on January 10th. Those folks will get there, get everything set up for our main crew to get there. They'll leave on a charter flight from Richmond on January the 13th. Dominion will be there a minimum of 4 weeks, and some folks may be here a little bit longer.